again, everyone. Welcome back to Reptile Ridge. The footage you're going to see in this episode isn't real pretty, but it is pretty interesting. At the moment, a male green anole is creeping around outside my window. And I must apologize for not cleaning my windows more thoroughly, or more often. The anole is here for a reason. That reason would be the hummingbird feeder. It looks like the hummingbird feeder could use a good cleaning too. The anole's not here after all those love bugs you see flying around. No. He's here after the hummingbird nectar. As it turns out, the anoles also love this sweet stuff. Look closely at this anole. You can see a ridge running down his neck, along his back. That's called a roach. I don't know why, but that's what they're called. Anyway, his is raised. That usually means there's trouble nearby. Slowly, he crawls down closer to the feeder, and then he disappears. Uh-oh, looks like I was right. There's trouble down here. Another male, and the reason for the raised roach. These guys mean business. They get pretty serious towards the end of the summer, looking for territory and food sources, as their lives depend on it to make it through the winter. Wow, check out that move. Gotta love these anoles. This anole is full of attitude. He's not about to let anyone or anything get in his way. These two are young males. I haven't seen any of the really big adult males in months. For some reason, those guys go into hiding. Maybe all the breeding, all the fighting, just takes too much out of them. And for anoles of all ages and other reptiles, there's always predators around. The reptile keeps a keen eye on the canine as he crosses the yard. And of course, he always has to keep a watch out for the other anole, who seems to have him just a bit outmatched. Like I said earlier, it's not always going to be the prettiest footage. That's because I'm always watching and filming these guys while looking through the glass. Yeah, okay, I'll admit it. It's a play on through the looking glass. Except in this series, we ain't chasing white rabbits down holes. Oh no, it's these guys. The green anoles and other reptiles that I enjoy following down holes. These two continue to face off as I continue to film through this dirty glass door. All of a sudden, I am pleasantly surprised to see another small green anole. And the plot thickens as we now have three players on the field. Some of you might ask, with all those neat critters running around outside, why don't you clean your windows more often? Well, the fact is, I do clean them quite frequently. Trust me, I have many reasons why they just don't stay clean. And here's one of them now. Her name's Dee. See? I'm not the only one who enjoys looking through the glass. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.